हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर्स एंड प्रेसिजन. सी, सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर्स इफ़ यू टॉक अबाउट, दे आर द नंबर ऑफ द सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर्स इन अ मेजर्ड फिजिकल क्वांटिटी एंड इट रिफर्स टू द नंबर ऑफ डिजिट्स रिटन इंक्लूडिंग द लास्ट वन हुज वैल्यू इज अनसर्टेन. इट इंक्लूड दैट डिजिट ऑल्सो. लाइक इफ यू टॉक अबाउट 21.56 सेंटीमीटर, इट हैज़ फोर सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर्स, 1, 2, 3, 4, and this fourth figure, it is uncertain. Uncertain means having uncertainty of plus or minus 0.01 centimeter. Like the quantity 21.567 centimeter, if you talk about 5, 6, 7 centimeter, it has an uncertainty of plus minus 0.001 centimeter. Uncertainty of plus minus 0.001 means its value, it can lie like 21.566 centimeter also minus 1 and 21.568 centimeter also plus 1, plus minus 0.001 centimeter. Now there are some rules to determine the significant figures. The first is all non-zero digits are significant. All the non-zero, all the digits other than zero, they are significant. The zeros placed to the left of the first non-zero digit. See, since 5 is the first non-zero digit here, so all the zeros placed to the left of the first non-digit zero in the given physical quantity, they are not significant. They are not significant. If we talk about 0.056, here the first figure is 5 and before this 5 there are two zeros. So these two zeros are non-significant figures. It has two significant figures only. If we talk about 0.0004, so 4 is the significant figure and before 4 there all zeros are present. These zeros are non-significant. Only it has only one significant figure. Now third one, the zeros placed to the right of the decimal point are significant. All the zeros which are to the right of the decimal point, they are significant. It will not include the decimal. Okay, like 15.0, it means it has three significant figures. 15.550, it has five significant figures. Okay, this is the third rule. Fourth is the zeros placed between two non-zero digits are significant. Suppose 1 is the significant figure, 7 is also the significant figure, and all the zeros placed between these two significant figures, they are also significant zeros. All these zeros. 1.007, it has 4 significant figures. If you write the exponential notation means raised to the power. Like n into 10 raised to the power, small n. N here, it is a single digit which is non-zero, and n, it is an integer, or the zeros, the number of zeros will be denoted by small n. Like if we take the example of 1200 centimeter, this 1200 centimeter can be written as 1.2 into 10 raised to the power 3. This is the exponential form of 1200 centimeter. It contain only two significant figures. Only two significant figures are present here. 1.2. These are the significant figures. It will not be counted. Now two questions are here. First is state the number of significant figures in each of the following. These figures are given to you. You have to write all the significant figures here. And express the following quantities in scientific notation. These quantities you have to express in the scientific notations. Thank you.